there. This is Wendy from Story Wind Productions on YouTube. And how are you doing? I am sharing some photos that I have been working on this week. We got some beautiful dahlia blooms. Not too many, but well, this is something that my sister sent to me that belonged to my mom. Not exactly sure. Bags of shredded zucchini. We shred 2 cups at a time. We ended up with about 28 cups. And I used 2 cups for zucchini bread. Now, this is another filming session that I did. And coming up, we see a bunch of tomatoes ripening. Right now, these are the dahlias, and they looked so beautiful when they first started blooming. Here's the Zinnias, and here's the hollyhock. I had to put it in bowls of water because the blooms are so small. Here's some tomatoes ripening. Photos and then for hours again editing photos, which I really do enjoy a lot. I enjoy the photography and taking photos and editing every single one. I love this posturing effect as well to show some of the photos. It really makes it interesting. Are accepted for the collaboration or not. I did 2 different guitar parts, and I also did a horn part that's supposed to signify a possible vocal. So, but of course, all the different parts can be used for vocals. It doesn't really matter. But I use MIDI, and so I'm able to, you know, make a lot of different instruments play, which is a lot of fun. And then I get to use some special effects on the sounds, where I can use a little reverb and a little bit of distortion. And there's this thing that I've been using called Shoot, I can't remember it now. But it makes the instrument sound kind of different, and so if you use this particular effect on you know the instruments, they kind of sound like they're like flowing into each other. But anyways, it's been fun. So I'm just waiting to see what's going on with what they are looking at and who's going to be starting working on the collaboration. So I'm kind of excited to get back in collaboration with people a little bit. But anyways, this is my photography. Enjoy the music.